Is that from him?
Yeah.
So when did all this start?
That weekend I went skiing. Why have you come here, James?
I've come to get you back.
You don't want me back. You never wanted to be married in the first place.
Yes, I did.
Oh, come on, James. You did it because you hoped it might change you, settle you down, help with the racing.
No, I didn't.
And who knows, if it had been just the drinking, or the dope, or the infidelity, or the moods, might even have worked. But when it's all of them...
Yes, I know, I'm terrible.
No, you're not terrible. You're just who you are at this point in your life. God help anyone who wants more.
And Richard Burton, will he be able to give you more? You know, he has quite the bad boy reputation himself.
What's important is how it feels to me. And it feels like he adores me.
It's all very amicable.
My wife has found herself a new backer, lover, which makes her happy. And Mr. Burton has found a way of feeling young again, which makes him happy. Let's hope his pockets are deep, they'll need to be. And I've found a way to be single and have an ex-wife without it costing me a penny. Just got to go down as the biggest win of my career.
And I have a flight to catch.